one can escape. We're lost.
Okay, so we're back with part two for Naboo Ouch Time, playing on the CIS team. And if my voice stops, going through, it's because my headset has died. Oh, good throw. Bad throw. Wonder if I'll get any luck if I just stay inside the shield. Most likely not. What? Where'd that even come from? I'm just noticing too, the names for these guys are kind of long. Wow, really? No, I think the person that made this map just purposely made it so we can demolish them. Let's see. I think I had more Gungans before because we took them out fairly quickly. I mean, I've died 13 times. Everybody knows I'm not the best player in the world, but hey. I've avoided quite a few of these. I find it kind of funny how I've avoided this many so far. Just a lonely. Ow. Spawn over here. Ah, damn it. Oh, I still killed someone. That's nice. How many did they start off with? Ooh, crap. Damn it. Where'd that even come from? Just throwing it at that? I see. Imagine friendly fire was on. I wonder how much worse they'd be doing. Ow. Yeah, I knew that from when I started this video that I was gonna lose, but I wanted to take down as many Gungans as I could. Even though in the first movie they made for this, or no, well, Naboo episode 1, these Gungans were outnumbered, like more than 3-1. And now we were outnumbered more than 2-1. Definitely would like to see how we would win this. Damn it. Well, these are the last 50 guys, I think. Yeah, 1,250 guys left.